Meghan Markle's mom, Doria Regland, moved in as Sussexes prepare for second baby. The mother of Meghan Markle, Doria Regland, has reportedly moved in with the Duke and Duchess of Sussex in their LA home for one compelling reason. She's apparently going to help the couple look after Archie as they prepare for the arrival of the second baby. According to royal expert Phil Dampier, Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's latest living arrangement with the Duchess's mom is an indication that they need someone to take care of Archie as they prepare for a new arrival. However, Dampier said that Queen Elizabeth may be upset to know that she was not the first person that told the baby news about. Dampier believes that, however, that Prince Harry will tell his grandmother, since this is royal protocol. The royal expert said that although the Duke and Duchess of Sussex are no longer in London, it doesn't change the fact that Prince Harry still has to do the right thing as the grandson of the Queen. Apparently, Prince Harry has been frequently in touch with his grandmother via Zoom, and on the phone, the Duke of Sussex misses his London life, but he's making efforts to adjust to his life in Los Angeles with Meghan Markle, Archie, and his mother-in-law, Doria Regland. Rumors that Meghan is pregnant again have reportedly been making rounds since Meghan's video with her son, which came out on May the 6th. Apparently, there have been whispers of her pregnancy when she wore a loose top for the video to allegedly hide her growing baby belly. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex hope that they will have a little baby this time. Sources said that Prince Harry and Meghan Markle wanted to have another child close to Archie's age. It comes as people close to Prince Harry and Markle said that they are taking their time to launch Archiveld, the new foundation to replace the Sussex Royal Foundation. According to reports, Prince Harry and Meghan Markle are still excited about this new direction and have been going through the normal and customary process of filing the paperwork. Plan to officially launch their latest initiative last April was delayed due to the coronavirus pandemic. The source said that no one expected the world to turn upside down because of the COVID-19, but Prince Harry and Meghan Markle are still excited to see Archer will come true and together and get on with their plans to help the coronavirus vulnerables and the Black Lives Matter movement.